Hello students. Today we will learn how to make a table for the trigonometric ratios for the value of 0 degree, 30 degree, 45, 60 degree and 90 degree. It's a very important topic. So let's learn about it. So what we need to do first, we will write on here 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90. And first we will calculate what are the values for the sine. So I'll write on here first 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is our step 1. Then we'll divide all these values with 4. That is our second step. If we can simplify them, we will try to simplify them. So what we will get here? 0. Here what we will get? 1 by 4. If I will simplify this, I will get here 1 by 2. If I will simplify this, I will get here 3 by 4. And here if I will simplify, I will just get here 1. Now after this, we have to take the square root of it. So that is our third step. So if I will take the square root of these, I will get 0. For the square root of 0, I'll get here 1 by 2. If I will take the square root of 1 by 4, and here I will get 1 over root 2, and here I will get root 3 over 2, and the square root of 1 is 1. So these are the values for sine. So we'll write down all the values here in the table. 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, then root 3 by 2, and then 1. And for the cos, we will start writing from the back to the front. So that means this will be the value for cos 0 degree. This will be the value for cos 30. This will be for 45. This will be for 60. And this will be for 90 degree. So we'll write on here, what is the value for cos 0? It will be 1. Then here we'll write on root 3 by 2, then here it will remain same, then it will be 1 by 2, and then 0. So these are the values. Now after this, we need to find out what are the values for tan. And to find out the value of tan 0, what we will do, we will use here sine 0 upon cos 0 degree. And why? The reason behind this is that the tan theta is always equals to sine theta over cos theta. So we'll put here the values. Sine 0 is 1, cos 0 is 1, so we'll get here 0. So the value is 0. Similarly, we will try to solve the other values. Now, when we need to find out what is the value of tan 30 degree, so we'll do sine 30 over cos 30 degree. What is the value for sine 30? Sine 30 is 1 by 2, then it's divided by root 3 by 2. That means it's like 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. Now it's a simple fraction division. We will change the sign to multiplication. This will be the reciprocal. So we can get your value as 1 over root 3. So this value is 1 over root 3. Similarly, we will solve the next one. So the value of tan 45 degree will be equals to sine 45 degree divided by cos 45 degree. That means 1 over root 2 divided by 1 over root 2. So we'll write down here 1 over root 2 into root 2 over 1. That means this will cancel and we'll get our answer as 1. Now similarly, if I find out what is the value of tan 60 degree, it would be equals to sine 60 degree divided by cos 60 degree, which is equals to sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2, cos 60 degree is 1 by 2, and we'll write on it as root 3 by 2 into 2 by 1. And if we will simplify, we'll get here root 3. Similarly, the next one is tan 90 degree. And to do tan 90 degree, we'll do sine 90 degree, which is 1, divided by cos 90 degree, which is 0, and we cannot find out what is the answer for this. So we'll write on here undefined, because when the value is 1 divided by 0, we cannot calculate it and it will be undefined. Now, similarly, cosecant theta is the reciprocal of sine theta. So if sine 0 degree is equals to 0, so cosecant theta, that means cosecant 0 degree will be 1 over sine 0 degree. That means if I have to find out the value, it would be 1 over 0, which is again undefined. And for the rest, we will just write on the reciprocal. Reciprocal of 1 over 2 is 2. Then reciprocal of 1 over root 2 is root 2. Then the reciprocal of this will be 2 over root 3. And the reciprocal of 1 is 1. Then similarly, secant theta is the reciprocal of cos theta. So So if I have to write down here 1 over 1, it will be 1. If I will change the reciprocal of it would be 2 over root 3. Then if I have to change this one, it would be root 2. Then if I have to change this, it will be 2. And if I have to find out the reciprocal of 0, it will be 1 over 0, which is again undefined. Now, the cot value. Cot value is always, cot theta is the reciprocal of tan theta. That means if I have to write down the reciprocal of 0, I already said that it is undefined. So we'll write down here undefined. The reciprocal of tan 30 degree would be root 3. This is tan 30 root 3. The reciprocal of 1 is 1. The reciprocal of root 3 will be 1 over root 3. The reciprocal of undefined. Undefined was what? Undefined was 1 over 0. So the reciprocal of this will be 0 over 1. That means this value will be 0. So this is how you can make the table for the trigonometric ratios, where you can find out what is sine, cos, tan, cosecant, secant, and cot. 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree is equals to. So this is a very important table. So whenever you are writing an exam and there are questions which are related with this particular table, you have to quickly draw this table so that you can solve the values easily.